understand what he saw.
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was your wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
There's a cloud in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. You're telling this story all right.
I'm sorry, baby, that go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Where's the heat down?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will like the umbrella.
No, we need a hurricane.
What a joy you stay, but anyway. We don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Sort of muttering and mumbling, I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with the cup so humbling. We set up a lot in the family building, grappling with promises they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats on his back. When he calls your name, your face in black. Can he see your dreams? Yes, so sad. We don't talk about Bruno, Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
No, no. He told me I'd go a ghost, and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Look at my hair. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
Dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. We told to another.
Hey sis, I want not a sound out of you.
I can hear him now.
Bruno.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.